How to train the be sad trick. This one takes a while, so be patient. Start by luring your dog's face over your hand. Then fade the lure. Increase the duration and reward. Then practice doing this at different positions and heights, specifically when in a down. Slowly get your dog to lower their head to the ground and eventually add a verbal. Then add some toys, another pup, and take some cute photos.